I can't believe it. Is it true the water in this city is drying up?
Yes.
But it seems like there's still so much of it. What are you going to do?
Are you sure the results of your investigation are accurate?
I'm positive. Central is concerned about this situation too, you know.
I don't buy it. Our little far-flung town isn't enough to warrant their attention.
Stellard is the only city with a water source in this region. If it dries up or disappears, it will affect all settlements in proximity, and they'll wither and perish. The Dusk Sea will swell, and slowly, eventually, consume everything. It's not just your problem anymore. Understand?
The Dusk Sea will consume everything, huh?
The water sources disappear. Dry husks replace lush plant life. All creatures die of thirst or starvation. Deep blue oceans shrink and vanish, and eventually the life that thrives there no longer has a home. But the sun keeps shining. No thought to drying up the small amount of water left on the planet. And slowly, quietly, everything fades away. In our dusk world.
Feeling seasick?
Oh, hi, Cortez. I'm okay. The waves are nice and calm, for now anyway.
The Dusk Sea is unpredictable, so don't get caught daydreaming.
I know.
Cortez. I don't like having to remind you to treat Shalisdera with more respect.
It's okay, Teo. We're pretty far from Lugion Village.
That doesn't matter. As the only daughter of the chief, you're a representative of the village. Even though you are comfortable with us, when you speak for the people of Lugion. Remember that.
I'm just saying it's okay. Jeez. Anyway, our journey is nearly over. We'll finally be able to relax.
Not exactly. We've only just begun once we've gotten to Stellard. Let's not get ahead of ourselves.
Yeah, I know, but still. Teo, what kind of town is Stellard anyway?
I've heard it's a bustling city, with plenty of commerce, where people gather to collect their plentiful water.
So it's a pretty lively city. I remember my father used to tell me about the lights, and how they look like shining jewels. I actually get to see them myself. I'm so happy. No, don't get too excited. Not yet. Father, everyone, I'll definitely finish this task for the village. I have to do this!
Shelly, I know the desert has already claimed the closer villages, but Lugion is still safe. We just need to stay focused and find the reason why the water is drying up. Then we can make a plan.
Of course! I'm confident Stellard will have a way to help us. Hey, Cortez, Teo, I'm going to need your support, though.
Don't worry, miss. That's the whole reason we're here. My primary function is to support you. There's no need for you to worry about anything.
All right, then. I'm counting on you, Teo. Teo?
Oh.
Dad, what's wrong?
It's just my hip.
You are getting older. You should try and be more careful.
I wasn't thinking. Only I could do something about this.
Jeez, what happened to being a pillar of support? You're falling apart right here.
Are you sure you're okay? You should sit down for a minute. What is?
We're supposed to be landing and restock on supplies soon.
Of course, we wouldn't want to run out.
Won't it be too hard to resupply without Teo's help?
Not really. It'll just take a little longer since it's just me.
I could help too.
It's nice you want to chip in, but I don't know if you're strong enough.
Is that a no?
Shelly, there's plenty of things you help with that only you can do. I got this.
Cortez!
I hope we at least arrive in Stellar before it gets too dark. The sea is dangerous at night. We really shouldn't spend too much time resupplying.
Oh, I know!
What?
I could try making a medical compress with alchemy.
Will that really work?
Let's see, what's... What should I synthesize? What materials should I use? Okay. Time to finish making this. I did it! It's done! First things first, synthesizing the medicine for the compress. Let's see. The materials are... and a bit of this. There! It's done!
Well, it looked kind of dangerous at first, but it looks like it worked out all right.
Don't call it dangerous! How do you feel, Teo?
Well, yes. It looks like I'm back to Oh!
Don't get up so fast.
Oh, that hurt.
Looks like it didn't work very well.
Maybe a change in ingredients will help.
Yeah. What else could I use?
We should check around the room.
Okay. What should I synthesize? There's still a lot of books here I haven't read. This chair is really hard. It's not that relaxing. Maybe this'll work.
Wouldn't hurt to try.
Okay, I'll synthesize it again. What should I synthesize? Materials should I use? Is this okay? Time to finish making this. I did it! It's done! It's done. I hope this goes well.
How's that, Dad?
Oh, wow! This is great! The pain is just melting away!
Dad, wait!
Teo, if you get up too fast...
You don't have to worry. It's like the pain in my hip was just an illusion.
Really?
I feel much better, and it's all thanks to you, miss.
Well, that's a relief.
You are a natural. You really should have more confidence in your alchemic abilities.
Really? I've only learned by watching.
You should do some proper studying. It could prove extremely beneficial to you. A strength.
A strength? Huh.
This reminds me. I took a shot at alchemy a while back, but I didn't really get it. This could be a matter of innate talent, like my dad mentioned.
Natural talent.
Anyway, my hip feels much better now. I think I'm going to take a walk.
You might be feeling better now, but don't push it. You could hurt yourself even worse.
I don't want to hear it.
What's wrong?
Looks like we're nearing the shore.
We're lucky to have found such a nice place to drop anchor.
Really?
Now we can go get supplies.
That's a relief. I was starting to get a little nervous about the food situation.
Well, we should go take a look around outside.
Okay.
If you're going outside, please dress appropriately, miss.
Dress appropriately?
It'd be too late once the accident had occurred, after all.
Well, the monsters around here aren't too strong. But it wouldn't hurt to be a little geared up.
The personal items are on the table, shall we say?
All right, I'll go get them. What should I synthesize?
Wait, miss.
What is it?
You can't go out unarmed. Don't make an old man like me worry. The Dusk Sea is a dangerous place.
Fine then. I just need a weapon, right? Where's my luggage?
I believe it's on your desk.
Okay, thanks. There's still a lot of books here I haven't read. Should do it.
Miss!
Jeez. I'll go get her, Dad. You should still be resting.
I'm counting on you.
Wow! The desert is so big!
Thank you.
gone off on your own like that.
Oh, I'm sorry.
I know I said it was a fairly safe place, but you never know what might happen.
I know. By the way... We're pretty close to Stellard now, aren't we?
Yeah, it shouldn't be too far off. Why do you ask?
Well, isn't Stellard supposed to be the shining oasis in the Dusk Sea? We're so close, but it seems like the desert just keeps going on forever.
Shelly, we should look around for anything useful for now. Nothing will get done if we just stand around.
Yeah, I guess you're right. The first time I've seen this. Doesn't seem to be an abundance of materials around here.
No kidding. We won't be able to resupply anything at this rate.
What should we do?
Let's keep looking for a little while longer. This place is much different from the area around Lucian.
Okay then, we'll look a little longer.
We could also call this gathering information about the area around Stellard.
Yeah.
Calm down, Shelly.
You say that, but...
It's okay, they're not that strong. Here they come.
I'll do my best.
What's wrong?
There!
What's wrong?
Is it over?
Good work, Shelly.
Not bad.
Who are you?
A hunter? My apologies if we stole your prey.
Don't worry about it.
Wait a minute. You're not Yurie, are you?
It's been a long time, Cortez.
What? Do you know her?
Yeah, it's been ages, though.
Ages? Huh. Was there someone in the village?
No. She looked after me when I was living in Stellar.
That's right. You left the village to train a long time ago.
Your little sister is quite the cutie.
Stop that.
So, you are...
Yurie Croats. I'm a treasure hunter.
A treasure hunter?
I study old legends and rumors, looking for clues that lead to hidden treasure. I'm gonna strike it rich any day now.
Get rich, huh?
Cortez, you haven't introduced me to your little sister.
I'm Shalastera, and we're...
She is the daughter of my clan's chief. A princess, in fact. We're not related.
Oh.
It's nice to meet you.
Same here. Why are you here, anyway?
We're on our way to Stellard by ship. We were looking for supplies, but we haven't had much luck.
Anything useful is already gone. Do you need food and water?
You'd give some to us?
If you take me to Stellard with you.
That's all you want? But food is so valuable.
It's fine.
What? Did you get lost or something?
What? No.
So what happened to your ship? Was it swept away, or did you just forget where you anchored it? Is that a yes?
I'll be fine. I guess you don't want any food or water. See ya.
Wait! Don't go! Please! Oh, Cortez!
So, what did you decide?
I'd be okay with you coming with us.
Yeah, it should be fine.
Alrighty then. That settles it. Let's get going.
Okay!
Yurie, thank you for looking after my son.
Don't worry about it.
Please, make yourself at home.
Dad, isn't that enough?
If you don't mind me asking, I'd love to hear about your treasure hunting and the city.
Interested?
Yes. This is the first time I've left my village. I don't know anything about this area or its customs.
Oh, don't stress out about that kind of thing. Really.
Are you sure? What about things like clothes? I'm not very stylish.
Is that what you think? I like your style, honestly.
Really?
Yes. But I hadn't heard about your journey. Why did you come here?
Well... And that's why we've come here on the ship. We thought we could find a way to save the village in Stellard.
I see.
Stellard is an oasis, right? I'm sure it's beyond beautiful.
An oasis? Huh.
Find a way to save the village. It's my responsibility, after all. Did you get enough to eat, Shally? Couldn't eat another bite. That's not what the food left on your plate says. You're gonna get hungry again before lunch. I said I was full. If anything, you're the one who isn't eating enough, Mom. Well, I'm on a diet. I'm sure you don't need to diet at your age. I'm not giving you up quite yet, Shally. So are you going to go visit Raoul again today? Yep. I'm sure the cooperative union will have some work. Don't just settle for some work. You should find something bigger. Sure, if it were only that easy. The world isn't just gonna hand me what I want. My daughter will be just fine. You've got a ton of personality. I know. You say that all the time. All right, I'm off. Good luck. Something new today. Raoul just gives me random chores. I want to do a big job and earn a ton of money for once. I've got a good feeling about today, so maybe it'll really happen. I know life isn't that easy, but maybe, just maybe, something good will happen today. Morning.
Oh, hello, Shally.
Who's that with the boss? I hope I'm not interrupting anything.
No, it's fine.
But there's someone here.
He's an official from Central sent here to check out some nearby ruins. Try to be nice, huh?
From Central? Really?
I'm Sol Grumman.
I'm Charlotte Elmans. Investigating ruins? That means there could be amazing treasure there. I'm actually an alchemist, so if you need anything, just let me know.
I see. Well, thank you.
He doesn't seem interested at all. Maybe alchemists aren't as rare back in Central. But Mom was right. I still need to make an appeal.
I'm gonna ask you to do the usual work today, Shally. Can you do that for me?
Really? You just want me to pick up more trash? Isn't there anything else?
Like what?
Isn't there a more involved job I can do? Like helping an official or something?
In that case, I guess I can't count on you to do this job. I'll give the work and money to someone else.
Oh, well, you know, that doesn't mean I won't do it. You're such a tease.
What is with her? Where were we? All right. The issues with the water purifying equipment.
That would be the best place to start. We'll need to have a thorough investigation.
An investigation?
Trash cleanup again. Ugh. Is something wrong, Chao? Mirka! You look worried. Not particularly. What about you? You don't come around here that often. I'm taking a mental health day from work. Whoa, is that gonna be okay? You're always so busy. I get bored with the same request over and over. Today, tomorrow, yesterday. Every day the same. Imbuing is so boring. I'm fed up with mind-numbing work. You know, you're actually pretty lucky. Running the Atelier isn't enough to get by, which is why I'm out here doing odd jobs like this one. Imbuing is still a new thing around here. I'm sure they'll get over it sooner or later. And that's when traditional alchemists like you will step in again. You should stop taking odd jobs and practice alchemy instead. It would help to have a customer base. Unlike yourself, I don't have the luxury to get by like that at the moment. Chao. I'm sorry. Ugh, don't give me that look. It's super awesome you got to study in Central. We should plan something amazing to do one of these days. How does that sound?
Sure.
Alrighty, back to work! See you! That was silly of me. There's no use getting mad at her. Gosh, is that an ore pumpkin? Oh. Nope. Just a bit of scrap metal. The junk around here isn't that bad at all. Okay, time to get to work picking it all up. Picking up the trash for almost no cash. Cleaning, cleaning. that everything? Time to go back and report to Raoul at the Union. I'm finished, Raoul!
Good job, Shally. Here's your compensation.
Whoa, it's even less than I thought.
Is that a complaint?
Not exactly. But don't you think the work I did was worth more than this?
If you want a better paycheck, you have to do better work.
I'm not sure there's much skill to trash collecting.
No way. There's plenty of ways to improve efficiency for tasks, even cleaning. You start small, but you can work your way up.
I know! I'm aiming to do something amazing in my future, and get super famous!
Really? So you have a plan?
Well, No, not yet. But don't come crying to me for favors when I've struck it rich!
What a free spirit she is.
That free spirit is just about her only redeeming quality. We should get back to work. So, how about you tell me exactly what's causing problems here?
All right.
Phew. That's it for today. I thought I heard Raoul talking about something. He'd probably tell me I wouldn't understand. Well, I guess I should have expected. Being a beginner alchemist living in the poor part of town. Mom, Mirka, I don't see anything in my future. Do I even have one? What a cheapskate. No class at all. He wouldn't hesitate to use any way possible to save a buck.
Shally. Wow, you look exhausted from all that work.
Hi, Mom. Gosh, I'm starving.
Don't forget to wash your hands.
Mom, seriously, you don't need to treat me like a little kid anymore.
Yes, well, you will always be my little girl.
Quit it!
All right, all right. I'll get you something to eat. You can lie down for a bit.
Okay.
Hungry, hungry, hungry. I know you're really hungry.
That song is beyond lame. Something amazing, huh? I ended up telling both Raoul and Mirka that one. Because of Mirka's experience at Central, she knows a lot about the latest imbuing techniques. All I have is my self-taught alchemy and personal motivation. What can I do to help myself? Ugh, what a drag. I don't care what I end up doing, as long as it isn't just trash duty. I want to travel and see the world. I want to do something in my own style that gets me recognized. Mom would be so proud. What could I do that would make me stand out in a crowd?
You're not finished yet?
I'm sorry. I've always been a slow eater.
Well, yeah. Especially if all you're eating is meat.
Hey! What's wrong with liking meat?
Nothing. I like meat, too.
Yuri, eh?
Make sure you're finished eating by the time we get to Stella.
Finally reaching Stellar.
Yep.
Yurie said she'll introduce us to someone who can help us when we get there. That means we'll be okay, right?
Shelly, Stellar is a lot different from Lucian. You have to be aware of the people around you. Not everyone is nice. Don't ever let your guard down.
You worry too much. Do you really think I'm that helpless?
We've got a situation.
What's going on, Dad?
It's a sand dragon.
Sand what?
A sand dragon.
The largest dragons that inhabit the sea.
After we've come so far, why now?
No time to talk. We have to get away from this.
What?
I see. I understand. If Yurie said it's true, I'm sure it is. It was an accident. It can't be helped.
We must deal with this quickly. The harbor is in utter chaos.
Sorry about the trouble.
You'll have to write a report to submit to Central afterwards, I'm afraid. I'll have talks with Central about materials for the harbor. Though I don't have much hope for that.
Thanks. Sorry about this.
So, the reason we came to Stellard is...
Could you tell me later, maybe?
Huh? But...
He means we don't have time to deal with your problems right now. There are a lot of important things that need attention, including the harbor repairs.
But we're...
Shall we stop?
Save it for later.
You guys!
It would help if you did.
All right, then.
Shall we?
What about her?
Oh, nothing. We should go check out the harbor and help the injured right away.
Huh. They didn't even listen.
I can't believe this happens and they don't explain anything to the corporation. What is the union doing?
Raoul is checking out the damage to the harbor with the official from Central. They're also going to ask the owner of the sand ship some questions.
Investigating the harbor isn't going to fix it. What's the point? Central won't do anything for us, as usual. They just don't get it. Like I said, they just act like children!
You're spitting again.
Oh, sorry.
If it matters, but the sand ship in question was a very old model and is probably unrelated to Central.
I hope not. And why do I have to go to the Union, of all places?
Your hair.
Oh, right.
That old guy sure made a racket.
The woman accompanying him was very pretty, though.
You think so?
Yeah. She seemed like a socialite from the city. Yuri is pretty as well, but...
All I saw was the old man. I totally missed the woman.
Well, he was pretty hard to ignore. He seemed pretty pissed.
No sense in dwelling about it.
Yeah, but... Sand ship. Do they mean our ship?
Welcome back. How did it go?
Not well. How's the ship?
Doing surprisingly well. Another ship docked in the harbor absorbed most of the impact.
Is the other ship all right?
Unfortunately not.
Oh no!
On the bright side, thanks to that, the town didn't suffer as much damage. How long will repairs for the ship take?
I'm double-checking the integrity of individual parts, but the repairs shouldn't take long at all.
Oh, good.
So, what happened in Stellard?
Shelly's pretty tired, so I'll explain for you.
Oh, I had no idea. I'm so sorry, miss. Please feel free to get some rest.
I'm sorry, and thank you. I'm so tired. There sure were a lot of people in the city. I feel like I'm only just causing trouble for everyone. I'm a failure at representing the clan. Their attitudes today made them seem super hard to talk to. I'll need to work hard. I can't get discouraged yet. With every passing moment, the water in the village is disappearing. Just wait a little longer, Father. Everyone... Hope they'll hear me today.
So, the water in your village is drying up, is it?
Yes. And since Stellard has plenty of water, we thought we might find a way to save our village here.
I understand. Unfortunately, this is not the place that can help you.
What?
It's true. Many people have come here from dried up areas, making it a bit of an oasis sanctuary, for now.
Then...
For now, being the point.
What do you mean?
The water here is starting to dry up as well. We're trying to fix it before it's an issue, but it's not going well. We have our own problems here. I don't think you'll find much help.
No way!
I know the problem your village is facing is a big deal, but I'm responsible for this town. I need to help it first. I'm sorry.
What am I going to do? What will I tell everyone?
I wouldn't expect people to up and help you just because you asked. You're lucky if they even listen.
I understand the situation here and why you won't help, but you don't have to be rude about it.
Well, I have a proposition for you. Would you be willing to work for the city?
Huh?
If you lend your strength to the city, it will lend its strength to you.
Really?
The union is about reciprocal aid. It's like a contract. They won't fail to hold up their end of the deal.
Yeah, right. No one follows through with their promises around here.
I'll do it! I'll do anything for the village! Please!
Shelly!
Then we have a deal. Raoul, do you agree?
Yes. Welcome to Stellar, Shelly.
Thank you.
Most of the commerce and governing in Stellard are run by the Cooperative Union and the Corporation. The Corporation controls the water source here, essentially making them the government. Meanwhile,
the Cooperative Union is more autonomous.
An autonomous organization? As in, you're not officially recognized? That's pretty sketchy.
This town isn't just populated with the wealthy. There are just as many lower class and instigators, for that matter. We're rule makers and problem solvers, aiming to make this town a better place for everyone.
Making the town a better place to live.
Also, Central is currently cooperating with the Union, which is why I've been dispatched here.
Why would Central side with the unofficial group instead of the Corporation?
The Corporation is worried about Central's influence. They think they'll lose power if Central moves in.
That's quite a misunderstanding, perhaps. Officials such as myself don't have much real power. Besides, we've got a much more important task to do.
What is it?
Investigating and researching ancient relics from around the world. And the Dusk.
Dusk?
He's saying that your village isn't the only place having problems. The Dusk is threatening to consume the entire world. Your village and Stellard are no exceptions.
Stellard is an intriguing area, which is why I'm investigating both the cause and solution to the Dusk here. That's the real reason I'm here.
I'd do anything to protect Stellard. I'll work with anyone to ensure that. Thus the partnership with Central.
Have you discovered the cause of the Dusk yet?
If only it were that easy. I'd love your cooperation with the environmental survey we'll be conducting soon.
Can I really do this while all the people wait for me back in the village?
I have faith in you. You've got your own crisis back home to keep the fire lit under you.
Is it normal for the Union to take advantage of other people's weaknesses like this?
We've all got weaknesses. Let me remind you, this is for mutual benefit. If your work is satisfactory, this town will do everything in its power to help your village.
And don't you forget.
The survey itself may be simple, but travel to distant lands is difficult.
Which is why we found someone to help you out. Come on in.
Heya, I'm here to help.
Yurie?
Out of everyone?
We'll have fun.
What should I synthesize?